glass of wine or two every few days can be very beneficial to our health. But chronic alcohol abuse, besides, let's say, social consequences, can have a huge impact on our health, mainly by damaging our liver. Ethanol that we are taking from alcohol is metabolized in the liver to acetaldehyde. Both of them, ethanol and acetaldehyde, are producing a lot of free radicals and are causing oxidative stress. Acetaldehyde, when produced, can attach to many different macromolecules, to the proteins, to the lipids, to the hemoglobin, to some other cell structures. And the acetaldehyde, when binding to those structures, can form something that is called acetaldehyde adducts, which are deposited and accumulated in many tissues and mainly in the liver. And this is how we are damaging the liver when we are having alcohol abuse. L-carnosine is a perfect agent for removing those attached aldehydes by its anticarbonylating properties. Anticarbonylating meaning that L-carnosine is able to remove that acetaldehyde from the organism. And there is one paper published in the Toxicology and Industrial Health, where scientists found and concluded that supplementation with carnosine is effective for both preventing and repairing biochemical alterations and morphologic damage in the liver caused by exposure to alcohol. In other words, you might want to consider taking L-carnosine supplements in case you like to party on the day-to-day basis. Reproduction. In our modern world and during industrial development, levels of lead, environmental levels of lead, had raised more than 1,000 times in the past 30 years. Lead, when present, can damage and affect several organ systems, including liver, heart, kidneys, autonomic and peripheral nervous system, reproduction, hormones, and so on. Lead-induced reproductive toxicity is a well-described adverse effect of this heavy metal. And the lead-induced reproductive toxicity is associated with altered spermatogenesis, increased testicle degeneration, and pathological sperm alteration. Also, lead can induce oxidative stress in the reproductive system. And there is a study where it's proven that L-carnosine is able to reduce lead-induced reproductive toxicity. Mainly, in the scientists observed improvement in terms of sperm viability, motility, membrane integrity. And it is very important for couples who are trying to conceive to consider taking L-carnosine supplements in order to improve their sperm quality. Inflammation is another serious consequence of excess free radical production, but again, it is the one that carnosine can combat. Until recently, inflammation's central role in many diseases was not acknowledged. But today, luckily, in the past years, we know that inflammation is present in many diseases, in diabetes, in heart diseases, in arthritis, in asthma, in allergies, and so on. And like many other processes in our body, inflammation is not always bad. Actually, it helps us survive. For example, when you hit your finger with a hammer or sprain your ankle, that area will swell and start to feel warm. And this is acute inflammation, and it actually serves to deposit damage and create new cells in order to heal that area. But however, chronic inflammation, which is, for example, present in atherosclerosis, can have a huge impact on free radical production, which can make a situation even worse. So in atherosclerosis, basically blood vessels are inflamed. Conventional medicine today are treating the inflammation with non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs. Those are, if you're not familiar, those are ibuprofen or aspirin or some other drugs. And while they can reduce inflammation temporarily, they can have some serious side effects, starting from just a pain in the stomach, and in the worst case, for example, internal bleeding. L-carnosine is able to fight inflammation, fortunately, without any side effects. It can do that in two ways. The first one, it can reduce free radical production and oxidative stress by its antioxidative properties. And the second one, it can inhibit the glycation process, which is linked to inflammation as well. Our body has more carnosine in it when we are 16 than at any other period of our lives. And this is why probably teenagers feel so strong and invisible. At the age of 26, it declines. We mature. At the age of 50, we are having as half as carnosine than we had when we were 16. Basically, we no longer have power to say no to viruses, to say no to bacteria, parasites, and other nasty diseases. And what lies behind? We are witnessing declining in L-carnosine concentration. While we are young, L-carnosine protects us from oxidation, from glycation, from DNA damage, and from some other harmful processes. But as we age, we are more vulnerable to, for example, loss of cognitive control, loss of muscle function. We are failing cardiovascular performance. We are in higher risk of getting cancer. And that might be because we are losing our L-carnosine. Scientists made few interesting experiments about L-carnosine. In one experiment, it is shown that L-carnosine is able to extend lifespan in the cultured dishes by up to 20%. And that's a lot. Think, instead of 100 years, we can live 120 years. And the other interesting experiment was when they added carnosine to the cultured dishes of young human cells, and while the control group without carnosine developed a typical old appearance, those grown in high carnosine concentration retained their youthful appearance. To sum it up, L-carnosine defends against oxidant damage, glycation of vital proteins, acid accumulation in the muscle and the heart, dangerous transition of metal ions, age-induced protein cross-linking, mitochondrial dysfunction, and age-related telomere shortening. The reason you want to supplement with L-carnosine is to prevent long-term ravages of aging. Once you understand what an optimized L-carnosine formula does, and once you understand the role it plays in preventing and potentially reversing the aging process, and I'm talking about everything, about wrinkles and to counteract Alzheimer, and once you understand its role in extending life itself, then you are left with unmistakable conclusion that supplementing with an optimized L-carnosine formula may represent one of the single best things you can do to turn back your biological clock and to stay healthy.